Oh, no.
What?
Welcome to the End of the World Breakfast Special with me, Dr. Piers Crispin, sitting in for Eamon Holmes. Eamon and all the other presenters have chosen to spend these last few precious moments at home with friends and family. I, on the other hand,
have no friends and family.
I'm going to spend them with you, my viewers.
Right, I'm ready. This is neat.
Put a microphone and an earpiece in here so we can talk. You go for it, cuz.
Judge, I want you to have this. For luck.
Thanks, Tyler. It's a cheese sandwich.
It's my lucky cheese sandwich. It has magical properties.
How can a cheese sandwich...
Just take it, George. You can always eat it on the way up.
Janet, there's something I want you to understand. I should be able to save the Earth, but if I don't get the angle exactly right, I'll die. I'm not invulnerable.
Of course you're invulnerable.
I'm not. I'm not fully trained.
Oh, George. Maybe there's some other way.
There's no other way. I've got to do it. And I can do it.
If anything should happen to you, I want you to know that I shall treasure every moment that I've spent with you.
And Janet, I want you to know that I'll treasure a lot of the moments I spent with you. Not the moments when you shouted at me or told me off. Because in those moments, you were a bit of a pain, frankly. All those other moments. All those other moments.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
So the end draws ever closer. And in these last final moments, I'd like to share with you a poem I've composed for the occasion.
Oh, dear.
Be not ashamed to shed your final tears, as on this day eternal darkness nears. But worry not, we'll meet again, in a place beyond all fear. I'm Piers Crispin, and I am always here.
Wait a moment, ladies and gentlemen, wait.
I'm receiving news of an extraordinary development. Thermoman has been sighted flying towards the meteor.
Yes!
Janet! Ernie! Can you hear me?
We can hear you, George. Can you see the meteor?
Can I see it? I can't bloody miss it!
Just remember, you gotta come at it from the correct angle.
I'm not stupid, Ernie. I do know that. What was the angle again?
71.96423 degrees.
71.1?
Oh, no.
71.96423 degrees.
George, forget the angle. Feel the force. Close your eyes and...
Feel the force.
Feel the force. What the hell does that mean? It's rubbish. I'm going for the angle. I'm going to head it.
George!
And now I'm being told... Thermoman has deflected the meteor. The meteor is no longer going to hit the Earth. Oh, and I'm sure the question we're all asking is, why didn't he do that 24 hours ago and save us all that worry?
George, speak to me.
George, you okay? George!
Mommy, isn't Daddy coming back?
I'm sorry, Janet. He was a great man. A very great man.
I loved him so much. Now I'll never see him again.
I know. But we'll never forget him. Wherever he is, we'll never forget him.
Yeah. Because in a very real sense, he's still here. Still here with us now. Watching us.
I'll give it one last try. Thermoman, can you hear me? Where are you, Thermoman?
I'm gonna hear you fine. I'm in the kitchen.
What the hell?
You're safe. Thank God you're safe. What the hell are you doing? Why didn't you tell us you were okay?
You were busy chatting. I didn't want to interrupt.
Welcome back, almighty hero.
Thank you. And the good news is, I've got my memory back. All my Thermoman memory. It must have come back when I headed the meteor.
You know what they say about a bang on the head.
Oh, looks like someone's nappy needs changing. You are so brave. so fantastic.
Thank you.
And I'm going to give you such a good time tonight.
Oh, that sounds nice. Who are you?
I'm your wife.
I don't have a wife.
Don't be stupid, George. Of course you got a wife.
Who's George? I'm Thermo Man.
Oh, no, not again. Arnie, you sort him out while I see to Arnie.
Listen, George, that crying kid is your kid, and that woman is your wife. Come on, you must remember your own family.
I will do, just as soon as she's changed his nappy.
George is extremely good at cricket.
Really? I'm not that desperate.
That's the one with the hoops. She says if she ever finds out who he is, she'll dump me like a sack of garbage and go after him.
Sorry, gotta go.
Well done, George. Don't mention it.
I am Thermo Man.
Oh.